losing your virginity for the first time, you know, and you're getting a little nervous, you know. All you want to do is just finish the act, you know. You're too fucking shit scared to know about the nuances and the finesse of it all. You just want to get the process over with, because you just don't know what it feels like before that. But you know, man, when you do it, man, you take that life, you know, you want to live it over and over again, because it just, you know, like I was saying before, it's natural, it's like breathing. It's like breathing. We'll be right back.
thing that, you know, there was dirty things here and newspapers laid up here and junk all over the place. And then they found what looked like trinkets, but it was like a string of nipples from breasts all on a string. And they had found other body parts there. Then you'd go out into what would be like a living room, and they found furniture, a lampshade that was made out of human skin, chairs that were upholstered in human skin.
You trying to do?
That...
Haven't you had enough?
No!
Is this what you want to see, you dirty motherfucker?
Fuska told me that you had the idea that the devil lived in your vagina. A Latin-speaking vagina.
A lot of people overlook, but there's a lot of good meat on the face.